Otro día aquí en la matriz. Next. Con más lazadores aquí. Alexis. Eric and Alexis. Esta yeguita es primeriza. She needs to learn to follow the steer. But she does a good job getting in the box. Deer.
There's wolf and chihuahua, I think. Wolf. Wolf. I have help, Papa. Over there, connected to the trailer. Oh, look at him.
Don't
get them and you still have to put them in. Eric and Beto. That's how it's done. Sometimes get fall from the horse.
Don't let it
back up. And if you miss, you keep going. Get it just right.
Oh no, he got the whole body.
Let it go, let it go.
Don't hit.
No, yeah, it's, I think.
Just
grab it,
tanto, right now.
Come on. See, yeah, like right there.
Even though she's a beginner horse.
That's all he needs to learn, to follow the bull.
She's learning to follow the steer.
Don't spank her. Don't first. No, just whip it, just whip it. You stop. Pressure.
Adrian in the box and his new horse. You have to catch her, and you still have to put her in. Take her away. Alexis is an experienced rider, but his horse is not. She's a beginner.
The horse dance? You like music?
Yeah.
It's gentle. You know how a bull fight? The boy? The big bull, you're gonna kill your bulls. Yes or no?
Hey.
The voice you're hearing here in the background is James, Adrian's brother.
Pues all back.
Oh, this one?
The vaquita. Pues all back, huh?
It's old? You check it over there. Mm-hmm. You can't pay the cows. Mm-hmm. Save your money. Mm-hmm. What happened? You tired?
Well, it was a good day, good practice. Even though they had beginner horses, Alexis did good.
Oh, he got it.
Adrian did too. There he is. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.